control center takes one cone down. Off the line, Johnny Cole reading that 91 Integra, trying not to DNF this time. Joel Siebert has a 48601 plus one cone. Gonna have to do better than that to beat his brother. Fellow members from MLF Racing sharing a car today. And Johnny Reed has unfortunately DNF'd in his Integra. At the line, we got Taylor Arnett in the 74 Beetle. The day does seem to be going worse and worse. The tent over here above registration just